last call definitely came from one of the solar systems in this sector, Captain.
Can you pinpoint it any closer, Lieutenant?
Negative. It was so badly garbled, all we got was the name Constellation. Then we lost it.
Sir? We're now within the limits of system L370, but I can't seem to locate...
Captain, sensors show this entire solar system has been destroyed. Nothing left but rubble and asteroids.
That's incredible. The star in this system is still intact. Only a nova could destroy like that.
Nonetheless, Captain, sensors show nothing but debris where we charted 7 planets last year.
Continue your search pattern.
Aye, aye, sir.
Entering limits of system L374, sir. Scanners show the same evidence of destruction.
Every solar system in this sector blasted to rubble. Still no sign of the Constellation.
Matt Decker's in command. What could have happened to him?
Captain, the two innermost planets of this system appear to be intact.
Sir, I'm picking up a ship's disaster beacon.
Try to raise it, Lieutenant.
Have it on the sensors, Captain. By configuration, a starship. Stopped in space, she appears to be drifting.
No answer, Captain. All I get is the automatic beacon.
Sensor is not recording normal energy output.
Approach course, Mr. Sulu. It's the Constellation.
She may have been wrecked by whatever destroyed these solar systems.
She was attacked.
Red alert.
Red alert. Man your battle stations.
Red alert. Red alert. Man your battle stations.